I've ever been to a man's meeting at a church before, but let me tell you, trying to get a room full of long-winded preachers to agree on anything is like corralling a stall full of ornery billy goats, ladies and buds. As a matter of fact, that first minister would say, I want you to repeat after me, really loud, really.